Hello, Romania. This is Teea Goans from Nashville, Tennessee. Thank you so much for listening to my music on Country Do Club.
Went to the mailbox in my pajamas. There was a letter with a funny postmark on it. No return address. Junk mail, I guessed. But I opened it anyway. It was written in a beautiful hand. Words so simple a child could understand. Almost spilled my coffee as the truth dawned on me. Oh my God, was all that I could say. And it said, this is a letter from God. I know it's out of the blue, but I've had my mind on you. And I've seen you struggle lately, the way the world is going crazy. And I felt you giving up, so I thought I'd touch. There's not a moment you're alone. I still love you like my own. I know there's work to do, but I've got faith in you, so please don't give up on me. Lay down my spinning, and I felt a light in my head. Why would he write to me? What's so special about me? I can't heal this broken world and all its broken hearts. But I kept on reading through a cloud of tears, half from curiosity and half out of fear. It was like he knew me. He could see right through me. He wanted me to know how beautiful we are. And he said, this is a letter from God. I love you all with all my might. Red and yellow, black and white. And I need you more than ever to bring my children. Just remember that it starts in each and every person's heart. We've been over this before. Feed the hungry, help the poor. Turn the other cheek. Love your enemies and please remember to tangled bed, the tears on my pillow and those words in my head. A little confused, but with a new sense of hope. If he's not giving up on us, then I sure.